as you can tell, they're just a little bit excited up here on the stage. And I know that you saw all the fast movement back and forth of the younger elementaries, because they have all this nervous energy bent up inside, just pent up in there, because they've been practicing for 2 days and they can hardly wait to perform for you folks tonight. So we want to welcome you tonight. If you are a proud mama and papa, I want you to raise your hand. Wave at them. There you go. There you go. All right. If you are a proud grandpa or grandma, raise your hand. There you go. What about an aunt or an uncle? I knew I'd have a few of those too. Now, if you're just one of those special people in a child's life, you may not be a relative, but you're a special person and you showed up to support them tonight, wave at them. There we go. We got a few of those too. All right. As you can see, we still have plenty of folks coming in. We have a few people kind of standing around the back. If you have space near you, if you could kind of scoot over and create some room on the ends of the aisles or into the pews, that would be fantastic. We want to welcome you to the Fine Arts program tonight. I want you to also ask you to go out and look in the cafeteria where they've got some art things on display, and I think you'll enjoy seeing the creativity there. We welcome you to the Fine Arts program, and at this point, children, we're going to pray, okay? Let's pray. Faith?
Heavenly Father, I pray that you will shine in everything that we do tonight and that we will remember the true meaning of Christmas. Lord, we do this to honor you. In your name we pray. Amen.
Thank you so much for coming out tonight. I know you're trying to get pictures of these darlings up here. You think about where they were 2 years ago, and that performance was just amazing, wasn't it? Give them another round of applause, please. I'm Beth Davis. I'm the band director here and also teach other music classes. Kim Overstreet, you'll see shortly, is the choral director and drama as well. It's a privilege for us to work with your children. I want to tell you one mistake in the program in case you're helping your child get up on stage. The Noel that is right after the recorders should actually be before that. So it will be seed to sow, then the big Noel, and then the recorders will perform. We thank you once again so much for coming. Pastor Mike's going to take the floor right now.
Well, I echo the welcome from Miss Beth. I do have just a couple of quick announcements to make. One is, I am going to be the brand new recipient of a Volkswagen Limbo, unless somebody identifies these keys as being yours. It's yours. $3,000, it can be yours, young lady. All right. I will see you in just a minute. All right. Second thing along that line is I do want to invite you to be a part of a very special first time among many events that's going to take place on January the 12th at 6:30. We have an athletic booster club that does an incredible job, but we are starting fresh and anew a fine arts booster club for arts, for drama, for theater, and that meeting will be held here at 6:30, and I would encourage you to be a part of that. A little bit later on tonight, we're going to receive an offering, and you'll hear about that later on, but I do want you to know that all of the funds that we receive from that offering tonight will go directly to how our ladies drive our fine arts department. One final thing, and then I'm going to be done as these students get on the platform. Here it is. If you have a cell phone, do us a favor and turn the cell phone off. We've got folks around the back wall. Some of them are taking pictures, but if you don't mind, if you could kind of scrunch in a little bit so that the folks, if they want to sit down, they can. It's going to be an incredible night. And again, one more time, let me just say to you, thank you, thank you, thank you for being a part of this special night in the light of all of our kids.
I need all first grade students to come up to their positions for Little Lamb, please. All first grade students, come up to their spots. Thank you.
Noel. 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 Yesu me quisa guzinga tibeto. Noel.
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 At this point in time, I'm going to dismiss our kindergarten, first and second graders. We would love to have you stay for the remaining part of the program. It won't be long. You don't want to miss this. And this is a portion of what your children, if they stay at MJCA, which we would love, will be a part of. So please stay and experience it. If you need to exit, first graders, go ahead and find mom and dad. If you need to stand up so your children can find you, please do that. First grade. If you need to exit for restroom or anything, please make sure to do that during applause only. Kindergarten. Kindergarten parents, please stand so your child can find you. If you need to come to the aisle to get them, that's fine.
Thank you.
We have enjoyed so much the beginning band, and you recognize what they were playing. That's great. Great job. Great job. You know, we so appreciate our teachers, Ms. Davis and Ms. Overstreet and Ms. York in our Fine Arts Department, and they work very hard with our students, and they want to do even more with them. And sometimes they're strapped a little bit by budget. And so tonight, at this particular time, we just want to take a moment. If you would like to give to the Fine Arts Department, we're going to take up an offering now. For those of you who might like to give to help us expand this program, provide more things for the students to use and utilize, this will be a time to do that. And at this time, if you would, let's go to the Lord in prayer. And Grant, if you would lead us, please.
Heavenly Father, thank you for saying thank you that you gave me the ability to play these instruments that you gave us, and help us just have a good day and throughout the weeks and the weeks. And Heavenly Father, thank you that you gave us life and that you gave us the ability to walk, see, and hear, and just help us to have a good day. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen.
Thank you.
While we're waiting on them to exit the stage, guys, let me tell you that there is only one other strings program in all of Wilson County. So I think that is awesome that we have started that this year. We have middle school. Yes, thank you. We have middle school and elementary students, as well as high school students involved in that. We had some guests with us tonight, so I really appreciate the main stage down in Smyrna and Springfield bringing some students. Gail Johnson is a string instructor with the Middle Tennessee Performing Arts Association, which is a private lesson venue that happens after school here. So it's just a thrill to see that progress. I look forward to where we're going to be in the spring.
Nyumdebote va mungu etu.
Kamfame wetu.
Nyumdebote va mungu etu.
Kamfame wetu.
Paseni sauti. Seni sauti.
Watu wote, inyume yote. Thank you. singing all around. Tell the news to all the earth.
Sing Noel, sing Noel, sing we Noel. Sing Noel, sing Noel, sing we Noel.
Sing Noel, sing Noel, sing we Noel. Sing Noel, sing Noel, sing we Noel.
Fantastic. The Lord has truly blessed us. We thank you. We thank this church for having this ministry, the vision so many decades ago to even have this school here, and what it's led to with our arts program, with our academics, with our athletics and everything. But we are truly blessed tonight. And we do have one more special act before we go, but I do want to just say special thanks to Nick Hervey. If everybody give him a hand back there. Our AV team, Kinsley Rose, Abe Gibson, Bree Mason, behind the scenes doing all the little things. Philip Bruner on piano. Pastor Philip, where are you? And also for Tulip Grove Baptist Church for lending us these risers. We're very, very blessed to have everyone come through the community and help out in their special way. So let's pray, and then we'll have our final act. Heavenly Father, we are grateful and thankful for all the many blessings you've given us, Lord. We really don't deserve any of them. But we're so grateful and thankful, most importantly, for your Son, Jesus, and what this time of the season represents, that he came from the comforts of heaven and took on flesh and died a horrific death, Lord. But the story didn't end there. He was buried, but he rose again, Lord. You raised him, and we believe that message to be true, and we know we can be saved because of that good news message, Lord. We pray right now as we are about to depart. I pray that you'll be with each and every family that's represented out here, that you will just give them traveling mercies home, Lord God, and that wherever they go, where at work, at church, in their communities, that they would be able to just show other people Christ and what the true message of Christmas is about, Lord. We ask that you just watch over us and protect us this year, Lord. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.